Today's project is a fun art piece that can hang on your wall. We'll be exploring a few new tools and techniques. We'll be using heat and bond, which is a paper bag fusible, some rat tail, which is a slippery little trim, and our braiding foot to attach it. This is our braiding foot. You're going to notice that there's a screw on the side of this presser foot. Whenever you see that, it indicates that you can adjust it. By turning it one way or the other, you can either tighten or loosen your top piece. This is perfect for thicker and thinner cords. You'll adjust it as needed. Take your cording, slip it right through the V and all the way out the back. Long plier tweezers are perfect to help guide it in place. You want to make sure that you leave a little bit hanging off before you start your project. Now, when you slide your fabric under it, you're going to notice that your cording is going to shift. It's important for you to just shift it back, pick it up, watch your presser foot, and put it back into position. I've got it set on a zigzag at 4.5, and my stitch length is 1.8. This is perfect for my trim. You may need to adjust it accordingly. You're going to gently move your trim and turn your fabric as you're stitching. Now we're ready to attach our stem for our strawberry. Position your main fabric and get ready to sew. I hope you enjoyed the project today and learning about the braiding foot and rat tail cording. I look forward to seeing you soon.